We're gonna go back to the first album, Mental Jewelry, for this next one. Again, we're good. This song, I grew up in a town called York, Pennsylvania. Back then, still knew it all, but there was a lot of racism, a lot of damn stupidity, and bothered me as a young man, and still does. Anyway, wrote a song about everybody getting along in spite of our apparent differences with their horseshit. This is called Brothers Unaware.